Hi, I'm Leilani, and this is my partner,
Gavin,
and this is our drag racer.
The time that our drag racer got was 3.626
Every one turn of the motor, the wheel, or the following gear, will turn three times.
Our leader gear has 40 teeth, and then our following gear has 10 teeth. So for every one rotation of the leader gear, it has four rotations for the lead follower gear. And here is our gear ratio, 40 to 10, 4 to 1.
One change that we made on our robot was we replaced the normal axle with a special axle that had a stopper thingy at the end, and it looks kind of like a nail. We did this so that the wheels would stop falling off.